Yeah, hi. This is the gypsy moth problems we got here. This is our oak tree. Put some Crisco oil, lard, around the tree, and it has stopped the moths from coming up. But man, there's a lot of them. So just a little tip for everyone. Show you the leaves, what they're doing to them. They're just destroying everything. This is the bottom one. The tops are a lot worse. But that little bit of Crisco oil around the tape there is stopping them from coming up. So that's a good little tip.